Seven girls,
seven
at the end of day,
what is you should do today?